right. It's time you took a wife. You've waited long enough to choose a bride. Just look around, my son. Surely there is one. It's time to make your mind up and decide.
Why not Leah?
Oh, Mother, not Leah.
She's a nice girl.
Yes, she's nice. But she giggles.
What are you waiting for, Joseph? There's really so little time. Till each girl you see here in Galilee is 20 pounds past her prime. So what are you waiting for, Joseph? Waiting's becoming a bore. To ask.
Oh, we've seen this plot before, Joseph. We know what you had in store.
Please take our advice to someone who's nice.
Oh, what are you waiting for? The good has the devil.
Best forget it.
She's right, Joseph. Hannah sets great store by that girl. She's not going to let her go to just anyone.
I've heard that Rev Levi is going to speak to Joachim on behalf of the son Cleophas.
Timna, don't gossip. Also, I hear they consider Abner the Sandlady's son.
Am I such a poor thing in the sight of my own parents? Don't forget that we come from the royal stock of David.
Anna thinks that this family of poor carpenters doesn't have to offer. Choose someone else. It shouldn't be difficult.
How about Leah? She's nice. She giggles and laughter makes a happy move. Day after day, you keep pining away, blindly ignoring the lovely parade of girls who are pretty polite.
Your future's at stake.
Would it be a crime to make up your mind?
It's our right.